Raw Tag Team Champions who have been nothing short, Dio, of dominant.
Absolutely, Vic. We got a couple of baseball furies in the ring, but
quick tag.
Neither of them.
They've already
gone
to the bullpen.
I believe that was Rizzo tagging in Bryan, and nice takedown. And there's the strength early on display.
Vic, the war paint on the Viking Raiders is actually inspired. Take a look at this. It's inspired by the actual war paint that the Vikings would wear back in yonder days.
Tag.
They should have wore batting helmets.
Ivar is tagged in, and I don't think a batting helmet would do any good right now, King. The Raw Tag Team Champions continuing to march towards Crown Jewel. And
look at the size of the
tag.
The beard on Ivar. This is so scary. Look at his razor backs away from his face. No.
Huge slam. Eric is legal. And wait a minute.
No.
Using each other as weapons.
So impressive are the Viking Raiders every single time they step into a ring.
Who's up next?
Whoever's up next certainly is going to be dropped very quickly by the Viking Raiders.
That looked like a home run to me.
Tag was made. King, have you ever seen a tag team as dominant?
Well, these guys are pretty dominant, I got to tell you.
Oh, watch this.
No way.
This is a place you don't want to find yourself.
Two for one special by Eric. And now, look at this. Here we go for the ride. Viking experience. Thanks for coming. Good night.
Here are your winners, the Raw Tag Team Champions, the Viking Raiders.